A brand new memorial that's almost complete will honor those veterans the right way. It has moved from along Route 50 to inside Boldface Park, which is just across the street. There's a dedication planned for June. The Damsville Civic Association and the Cincinnati Recreation Commission worked together to get it rebuilt.
From breaking news to feel-good stories, Local 12 has it all. Tap, subscribe, and click the links for more content like this.